Hi, I'm Dr. Paul Fisher, and today we're going to talk about how leg length inequality, or a short leg, can affect scoliosis. When you think about your legs, they go up to your hips. Ideally, both of them are the same length so that your hips are level. Now, what happens in a leg length inequality is that one leg is shorter or one leg's longer than the other, depending on how you want to look at it. That changes the orientation of your pelvis. This would be where we have a normal pelvis. Things are level here, we're straight up through there. Now, what happens in a leg length inequality is one of these femurs or one of the legs is effectively shorter than the other, and the body leans over like this. Now, to correct, the spine goes back the opposite way, and you can get depending on the amount of inequality, you can get a scoliosis from that, or effectively it shifts over like so, and you get that twist, and then it'll come back. Now, a leg length inequality scoliosis, actually, if caught at the right age when patients are young and still growing, occasionally you can even get it where they'll grow out of it with foot lifts. You just have to regularly monitor, because as the body grows, one will grow longer than the other, or one will grow faster than the other, and the body can actually somewhat catch up. This is rare. It happens mostly, obviously, in kids growing. When we see patients with scoliosis when they're adolescents or and they're older, you know, that ship has sailed. Now, when it's a leg length inequality scoliosis, many times these scolioses respond extremely well to putting what's called a foot lift in. It goes in the shoe and it helps balance the legs out. I think I'm a wonderful chiropractor, but we're not making your leg grow anymore. So what this does is it artificially balances out that pelvis. Now, depending, in some cases, that's enough that that completely or nearly resolves the scoliosis. In other patients, we still have to continue with a rehabilitation program and sometimes possibly still a brace. Unless we have this level here, everything else that we do is on a poor foundation because the legs aren't level, so the pelvis isn't level, so you have that scoliosis going on in the back. That's a structural change of the scoliosis. Now, this will be different from a patient who has a level pelvis and then a scoliosis. Completely different animal for what's going on. We've got to treat it differently. It's a different cause. It's a different pathogenesis. For a leg length inequality scoliosis, many times this can respond very well with a foot lift, then if needed, a rehabilitation and traction. Again, I'm Dr. Paul Fisher from Gold Coast Chiropractic. Thanks and have a nice day.